The debate of nepotism in Bollywood has sparked again with the suicide of Sushant Singh Rajput. While the celebrities came out to mourn his demise, some are coming forward to expose the dark realities of Bollywood and how it has never welcomed the outsiders. The recent one to join the debate is popular actress of 90s Raveena Tandon. She took to her Twitter account and exposed some facts. She wrote, "Mean girl gang of the industry, camps do exist, made fun of, been removed from films by heroes, their girlfriends, journo chamchas and their career destroying fake media stories. Sometimes careers are destroyed, you struggle to keep afloat, fight back, some survive, some don't. Hashtag old wounds revisited." In another tweet, she wrote, "When you speak the truth, you are branded a liar, mad, psychotic. Chamcha journos write pages and pages destroying all the hard work that you might have done. Even though born in the industry, grateful for all it has given me, but dirty politics played by some can leave a sour taste." Raveena further said, "It can happen to someone born within an insider, as I can hear insider-outsider words. Some anchors blaring away, but you fight back. The more they tried to bury me, the harder I fought back. Dirty politics happen everywhere, but sometimes one roots for good to win and evil to lose." Even Vivek Oberoi and Kangana Ranaut have called out the politics and power play that happens within the industry.